Back in the early 90s, before he started making some really poor choices, Sonic the Hedgehog ruled the television with imaginative level design, colorful graphics, tight controls, and a fantastic soundtrack. While later Sonic titles opted for a more generic, poppy rock sound, the music of those classic side-scrollers were tailored with the game's world in mind. Sonic 3 & Knuckles, the subject of High Score's first musical journey, acts as the pinnacle of that philosophy. It's pretty safe to say that the first level's song often becomes one of the most memorable tracks in the entire game. It's supposed to set the stage for the experience to come, to welcome the player into a unique fantasy world. Angel Island Zone executes this beautifully. Sega wanted the music to transport the player to a tropical world unseen in its predecessors, which opened with green and brown checkerboarded hills. Without even looking at the screen, Angel Island's music evokes that tropical goodness with the MIDI-fied strumming of well-known island sounds. It manages to differentiate itself from previous Sonic experiences by the audio in addition to the visual, which is pretty cool. It lets the player know this isn't just another Sonic 1 or another Sonic 2. This is Sonic 3. Every zone is split into two acts, and while both acts share a consistent theme, there are alterations to the hazards, art design, and most importantly the music that affect the overall tone of the stage. Angel Island is the first to show off this creative trend. Although Angel Island is already up in flames halfway through Act 1, you don't hear that intensity reflected in the music until we get to Act 2. The percussion is far more prominent, and the main instruments used seem to be a little more plucky. Overall, the song's faster, and the player feels that sense of urgency due to those slight changes. That's all for now. Check back next Monday as we continue our musical journey through Sonic 3 & Knuckles. Also, don't forget to come back Friday as well to witness the start of an entirely new series. Thanks for watching!